cannot believe I thought it was a good idea to date you in the first place.
Oh, really? Well, you thought it was a good idea to drag me into your bedroom when I just came over to talk.
Wow, drag you?
Yes.
Oh, great. So I'm getting bedroom etiquette tips from the ranger who sleeps with his informants?
Okay, I did not.
You didn't?
Oh, interesting. Well, look at that. Hi there, Gail. Yeah. Look who's here.
I can see why you called me for the ride.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta say, once you realized you were one of them, you became a different person.
You mean who I'm supposed to be? It's more like my eyes are open, Cordy.
You know what? Hey, Jerry, I gotta go pick up Denise, too.
Oh, you got Denise, too? All the Davidson girls together.
You know what?
All right, hey, Jerry, make sure you thank your sister for cutting my saddle for you.
Okay, you need to drop that.
Cut the saddle? You know what? You and your family, you can't accept what happened. You never could.
Why don't you just go ahead and leave already?
I am. And don't expect me to come back because I quit.
Go ahead, quit. And don't come back. Frankly, the only reason we kept you around was out of pity. Anyway.
Oh.
So, carry on.
Screw you.
Okay, come on, walk away. You don't owe him or his family a damn thing. Let's go.